Hello student. So how are you? In the previous class we have discussed about the processing system of a computer, how a computer works. So today we will learn about CPU, ALU, CU and memory. Okay, so let us start from CPU. So the central processing unit is called the CPU of a computer. So you have seen the CPU box. So inside this box we can see this main part of the computer. It is the main CPU part of a computer. So it controls all the activity of a computer. Okay, so whenever we start a computer, the whole information will come, we send to this CPU by input device, and from here this all other information or data what we need we get from this CPU. Okay, so now see number 2, ALU, that means arithmetic logic unit. So that means whenever we do any mathematical operation, adding, subtraction or any other mathematical operation, in this time this ALU, arithmetic logic unit, will work, and we can do any kind of mathematical operation in a computer by this arithmetic logic unit. Okay, so this unit also is in a computer and it is a very basic unit. Okay, in any computer we can do this kind of work. Now again see CU, control unit. So the control unit is a part of a central processing unit, and here we can see the control unit. In this part the control unit is there. So this control unit control every activity. Okay, so you can see here whenever we do any mathematical operation or any data, or we searching about any data, or we are storing any data, that time what we do, we send data into a computer, or if we are doing any addition there, suppose you are doing 5 plus 5, so in this time what will happen, the CU, control unit, will send the information to memory. Again the memory will send this information to again ALU, that means arithmetic logic unit, and this unit will perform this data, or it will work this problem, and whenever the result will prepare, it will again send to this memory, and the memory will send to CU, and we can see in a monitor. Okay, so this is the process of this CU or computer, how we get this information or data. Now again you see here now memory. So in a computer there are two kind of memory, one is primary memory and other is secondary memory. So what are the primary memory? There are two type of primary memory are there. One is RAM and other is ROM. RAM, RAM, read access memory, in ROM, read only memory. So I will show you here. So these are this RAM and ROM, RAM and this one ROM. So we can see these two RAM and ROM here in this part of this computer. So here this RAM and ROM are located. Here we can fix it here, RAM and ROM. Again and other is secondary memory. Secondary memory means hard disk. What we see inside of this CPU box, hard disk is a secondary memory. You can see here again CD. This CD is also a secondary memory. In other is what? Pen drive or any others, this kind of computer parts, what we use externally, these are called secondary memory. Okay. So today we will stop here. So in this next class, we will learn the remaining of this chapter and we will do this exercise part. Okay. So thank you.